In the don't try this at home category, a 22-year-old college student has unveiled a homemade laser shotgun. It is capable, he says, of producing a 40-watt laser beam that can break balloons, light paper bags on fire, and burn a ping pong ball. The weapons creator admitted the makeshift gun is dangerous. He also said, quote, there's no good reason for someone to own something this powerful.